Jordan and Bex, congratulations on the engagement. I've known you now for about 15 years, Jordan, Bex about 6, so you know, it's not every day you can say you found the right one for you, but I think you have there, mate, so congratulations. We'll be drinking and partying up in Bali, celebrating the future of Jordan and Bex, so it'll be a hell of a good time. So here's to the future of Jordan and Bex Owczarek. It's not really champagne. That's sort of all I got up here. River water, eh? I wish it was champagne. Got a new haircut for this too, mate.
Many, many moons ago, there was a young girl named Bex. Working in the hut bar, through the swinging door, was the hot dishes boy. For 6 months, barely a word passed. But the feelings were flowing. Along with the beer. Finally, she grew the balls to invite him to the ball. There was a late night kiss, and then donuts. A few months later, there was word. Are you available on the night of the St. Patrick's ball? Tension mounted. Is this a date? Or a shift swap. 8 years later, Hot Dishes Boy is one hot dish of a husband. Cheers, Bex and Jordan.
Hi, Bex and Jordan. Hope you have a wonderful day. Wish you all the very best for a wonderful future together. And Bex, you did say I was going to be your flower girl, but I'll keep my dress for another occasion. Love you guys.
Hi, Bex and Jordan. Have a great day. All the best for the future.
Do we need to write something?
No, stop!
Stop! Just keep going.
No, just stop.
You can just edit it.
Okay, hi Bex and Jordan. Hey Jordan, you're getting the most wonderful mother-in-law a man could ever ask for. We love our mayor to bits. Have a wonderful, wonderful day, Jordan and Bex, and the rest of your lives.
See ya.
No, I don't.
Hi Bex and Jordan, we wish you all the best from Stephen, me, Louise, Anna and Paul and all the family. All the best for your up and coming wedding. We love you. We hope you're having a fabulous time and especially have a great honeymoon.
Congratulations Bex and Jordan. It's been a pleasure watching you two evolve over the years as a couple and I'm stoked to be standing beside you today on your wedding day. Here's to you. A toast to Bex and Jordan from the Wall family. Cheers.
Hi, Becky. Happy wedding day. Lots of love from us. I'm sure you'll look lovely. Bye.
Happy wedding day, Becky and Jordan.
Oh my God, guys. Becky and Jordan just got married.
Hey, I'm a duck.
We just wanted to say a big congratulations from Edward's Old MacDonald Farm. We hope you enjoyed our production and wish you all the very best for your future together.
Geordie, wishing you all the best for your wedding day. Hope you're having a great time.
And enjoy your future together, you two. Bye. All the best from both of us.
Bye.
Good on you, Rebecca and Jordan.
Rebecca, it's been lovely to see you grow from a little five-year-old girl with this wide, cheeky smile to your lovely young lady. Rebecca and Jordan, enjoy your life together. Take care of each other.
Cheers.
Come on, there you go.
Congratulations. Love you heaps. Wish we could be there, but I can't get Craig out of New Zealand.
Bex and Jordan, congratulations on this amazing day. Bex, well done on nabbing the hot dishes guy. Hope you guys have an awesome night. Cheers.
Well done there. Congratulations, Bex and Jordan. Enjoy your day. Enjoy the rest of your life. Love you, Bex and Geordie. It's Bex is non-returnable. And love you, and I'm signing out. Yep, yep.
Congrats on getting married, guys. Hope it's been an amazing time and you're enjoying Bali. Somebody else has got something they want to say. Ah, so cute! Anyways, guys, cheers.
Congratulations, Bex and Jordan. I hope you had the most amazing day ever. Love you both.
Congratulations, guys. I wish I could be there. It's so cool. Becky and Hot Dishes Boy finally tying the knot. Cheers.
Hey, Bex and Jordan. Congratulations on your big day.
And all the best for the future. Cheers.
Congratulations today, Becky and Jordan. I'm so happy for you both. Here's to the many more happy years that you'll spend together. Cheers.
Somewhere.
We love you and we're thinking of you, especially when we're having cocktails on the deck.
At Singapore.
At Singapore. Because that's where we'll be, and we will look forward to seeing you when we're all back in NZ. Love you. Cheers.
Congratulations on your wedding, Bex and Jordan. Bex, you're going to make a beautiful bride, and Jordan, you're going to make a beautiful husband. I can't believe that you two are getting married. Bex, it feels like only yesterday that you were talking about Hot Dishes Guy at the hut bar, and you'd come home and we'd sit in the car and think of strategies to win him over. Congratulations. You two are a match made in heaven, and I wish you all the very, very best. Love you lots, guys.
Hey, congratulations to you both. I'd just like to say how really proud I am of you and how much I love you both. And Bex, from when you were a little girl, you always loved me enough to give me your last lolly. Well, it's taken me 29 goes out of a bag of 30 lollies to get this right. And this is my last lolly. And Bex, I will always save you my last lolly. I love you very much. Oh no, fuck it, I'm gonna eat it myself. Bye!
Congratulations, you two. Our little speck, finally getting to marry your dishes boy. I really wish both of yous the very best for the future, and I know you two make a great couple together.
Facebook? No. Well, I tell you about going on Facebook, Wild Truck.
You didn't.
Sort your life out.
Jordan and Bex, on behalf of everyone at Jordan & Child, we'd just like to congratulate both of you for your wedding day, and best of luck for the future.
Congratulations!
Congratulations.